how everyone says the panda is taller than this person? Yes, that's true. But did you ever know that the cow is taller than the panda? I'll prove it. But I'll start here. So, here's what I'm gonna do. So my pa so putting the panda here, putting this guy here, one second. So here are the two. Sorry. I'm not trying to do this super hard with one hand. So there, got these two. So these two right here, so that's the exact, this is here, this is right here. So now we take this away. Then yes, the panda is taller than the person. But now, look. Okay, so the person loses. Wah, I lost. Now we have the cow. So the cow. Look, a normal cow. He doesn't look taller than this, right? So, but he actually is. So, this is the exact same. So it's touching this part, technically. This is touching it, too. So there. Good. So now, look. Tall, the cow is actually taller. So the cow is actually taller than the panda. That is really cool. That is so cool. Like, I really like it. These are not almost stick bots, though. If you're thinking these are almost stick bots, no way, that is a lot of stick bots. So, no. And thank you for watching, and you can subscribe if you want, and put a like on my video, and write a comment of what your favorite stick bot is. So, thank you, and goodbye.